Alright guys, BLM here, back with a new Let's Play, and we are going to be playing Little Nightmares 2. So, yeah, I did try to play Little Nightmares 1, and I got, an hour or so into it, and I was enjoying it. Like, it's fine. But I kind of realized that's, I don't feel like I need to play this before I play Little Nightmares 2. I don't think it really matters that much. And yeah, I'm kind of in a rush at this point to play games in 2021. I still have quite a bit to play, and with Horizon coming out soon, that's going to take some time away. And I want to get this video out, before the first half of the year. And I still have, 10 games to play, so it's fuck it, we'll just jump into Little Nightmares 2. Oh, fuck off. No, that's not what I meant to do. You have to scroll all the way to the bottom, is that what we're doing? Accesses data. Okay. I don't know what they've changed for this. I'm assuming it's more of the same. From my understanding, it is longer. Let's go performance. Because again, I only can play in 1080, so it's there's not really much benefit. Horizon reviews came out, which are very, very strong. And I'm really excited for it. End of the week. But we have, 3 days, or 4 days until then, so, again, we'll try playing Little Nightmares, too. See how this goes. Oh, are we playing as a different character? So we're playing as this guy. Yeah, we'll see how this goes. I do intend on finishing it. We'll see, though. Controls are the same. It's pretty much the same game then, right? Yeah. Why did it take him 5 years to make this game then? Yeah, I did stream Uncharted 4 last night, in a position where I'm going to probably finish it next stream. Oh. Well, that's something. I did watch A Strange Survivor and Celebrity Big Brother earlier today. So that is something. Oh, this is a prequel, isn't it? I forgot about that. I did read that. Yeah, so it really doesn't matter then. I'll probably finish Little Nightmares at some point. It's just that, again, considering the circumstances I'm in right now, I'd rather just kind of get around to playing this first.
Oh. Oh, didn't think I'd make that jump.
Oh, go inside. Oh, wait, that wasn't even a fucking hole. That was a shadow. Okay. I didn't realize that. Oh fuck, I missed the timeline jump. I don't think I can make it anyway. Yeah. So what are you supposed to do then? There was a ledge there. How am I supposed to do this then? Yeah, I don't think I can make that, right? Oh, is that a rope? Oh. Oh, that's to the side. Okay. Again, like, I really don't like how the camera is placed in this game. Like, I think it makes it just really difficult to tell, like, depth and everything. Oh, yeah, also something that, isn't live on the channel, but I did play, like, 3 hours of Master Duel on Saturday night. Because I just got, like, really, wrapped into the hat, so that was something. What? How did I die? Oh. I didn't realize it was a trap. I really do hate how, like, what? Like, this game's small enough. Why the fuck do I have to wait so long for it to reload? Thank you. But yeah, I only do this one episode for right now. Again, it's already almost 3 o'clock. I think, right? Yeah. So, only do this one episode here. Yeah, tonight, Big Brother's on tonight. I also want to work on my Celebrity Brother script. I don't think I'm going to go, like, ridiculously long like I have been recently, considering I don't really have, like, a set goal for today. So, I don't know. Maybe we'll play a decent amount of this tonight. We'll see. No catching. This is probably, like, we're about to get to some creepy shit, I don't know. So who is this supposed to be? Is this supposed to be like the brother or sister or whatever of the main character from the One Nightmares One? Supermassive Games worked on this. Seems kind of random. Okay. That's not creepy. Fuck off. Oh, so they only worked on the PS5. Okay, yeah. They only worked on, like, the PS5 Xbox Series X version. Yeah, I didn't realize they came out separately. I thought they were released at the same time. Yeah, so this didn't come out until, like, 6 months later. So, is this a co-op game? That's creepy. Oh, fuck. This is gonna... What am I doing? What? Wait. I don't know how much that is though. Like, what's going on here? Whatever. I guess we'll restart from checkpoint. That's what I fucking thought. Of course the checkpoint's all the way back here. So I guess that part of the game has stayed the same. Okay, so the I'm trying to look up like the history of this game. Alright, so the original developers of these games don't want to do anymore. Sorry. But like Bandai Namco does. Alright, so originally this was gonna be a co-op game. Yeah, so it did glitch out, right? Oh, I know, it didn't. It's like, okay, I'm supposed to be climbing this. Is that what it is? There we go. Ah, shit. Oh, no, that was what I was supposed to do. Oh, I felt it side. Game? Oh my god, fuck off. Yeah, the controls are still fucking shit, though. I still hate these controls. It's down here, right? Can we push this? Oh, fuck. Read this already? Oh, what the fuck? I really don't like these things. Like these sections in the game. Oh, I thought I got that. Damn it. Yeah, I really don't like how this game controls, though. Really, I don't like the camera angle. Is he glitched out again? He is. Wow, this game is so glitched. So far, though, this does feel like a bigger and better version of the first game now. he's just standing there? Oh, did he die? Oh, he died at the last second. God damn it. I think we'll get through this section, we'll call it a day. But yeah, I do feel a lot more incentivized to finish this one now. Do you see me? Catan is confirmed to not be voting. Oh, I did that. I was literally being an idiot. Oh, I guess not. Oh fuck, we're doing this again? What? Wait, how am I supposed to do that then? Oh, what? Okay, so he doesn't see you anyway. What? He still shoots. Wait, he shoots you the first attempt? Oh, what the fuck? No. Alright, yeah, I really hate the controls for this game. Alright, we'll try to get through this and then we'll call it a day. Why is he able to run? Not a shot. What? How? So we just go. Yeah, so far I'm definitely enjoying this a lot more than the first game. What? I was behind a box! Whatever. Jules, I think this is a good spot to end. See, I will end here tonight. Probably record more. We'll see. Yeah, for now, thanks for watching.